Mostly not for me. Mm-hmm. I feel like inspired for other people mm-hmm. because mm-hmm. I know there's a lot of people who don't believe that they can do it. Mm-hmm. So I'm happy because I know, mm-hmm. like just from yesterday, I have to thank everybody who followed my mm-hmm. progress mm-hmm. picture, mm-hmm. sent me so much motivation. Mm-hmm. I know that I can help them do okay. the same yes. thing, mm-hmm. you know? Mm-hmm. And that makes me even more happier because even for my music mm-hmm. and even for my career, mm-hmm. it's all about inspiring people to do
to things, become better.
Yeah, and to do things they think they could never do. Mm-hmm. So I'm really happy when I read it, like, online, everybody's mm-hmm. like, she did it.
Supporting.
And some people were saying, it's not her. Yeah. Those abs That's are Photoshop. And I made Betty look at my abs.
Actually, I looked and I verified. They are actually real abs and the stomach is completely flat. I mean, you're giving me a run for my stomach, so to speak.
Yeah, we're going to train. I'm open to helping anybody on their fitness
journey.
How can
journey. They contact you?
I have a fitness page. It's called Fitness with Naz on uh-huh. Instagram
okay.
and on Facebook, okay. Fitness with Naz.
Okay.
We have a phone number over there. Mm-hmm. I have someone who's going to, you can call and All talk right. to us and we can see how we can help you.
All right.
My trainer good. Is really happy mm-hmm. and excited to help to everybody help. As well. Okay. So big up to him.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see if we'll get more time to have you give us some more tips. But for now, I want you to, you know, to walk in my shoes, you know.
It's so hard to walk in your shoes.
No, it's not. Trust me. So this is a story. So you're our guest anchor. So this
which is the story.
So this is it. The prisoner's escape. Yeah, it's got an interesting one. So there you have it on the auto cue. Well, that's what you call an auto cue. Meanwhile,
okay.
Yeah,
dear sister. I'm getting schooled right now.
Okay, so fine. So you introduce that story first. Introduce yourself, like how we do it.
Which is how?
No, I mean, hey, you watch news, right?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, what's
I
the
do.
First thing we say when you're on air?
Hi, this is Nazizi.
Okay, we say good evening, but even hi will do for today.
Oh, what's up?
Okay. Oh, what's up? Whichever is good for you, just say it. So introduce yourself and then, you know, read the story and introduce that story for us. All right. The best.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Nazizi. Have a story for you. So, police in Ahero, Kisumu County have launched a manhunt for 14 remandees who staged a daring escape earlier today. The inmates are believed to have overpowered an officer who was staying guard at the Ahero police station.
Abandoned clothes, a shoe here and there, evidence of the struggle that transpired as 14 remandees broke out from their Ahero police cells. Police here are still in shock as they try to piece up the puzzle of the circumstances under which the inmates escaped.
They escaped around 6 a.m. in the morning when the officer were doing their housekeeping.
Only one officer was manning the facility at the time, presenting an opportunity which the 14 seized without hesitation.
Some few hardcore criminals who were in the cells took advantage and forced the door and overpowered the officer who was on duty.
The county commandant, Nelson Jury, believes that the escape was not spontaneous.
It was organized, I think, because most of them were hardcore criminals from Kodiaga prison who were remanded here. They had taken advantage, maybe they observed the behavior of the officer for some time, so they just ambushed the officer by pushing the door when the officer was trying to open for them to hand over a bucket of water for them to clean the cells.
Police in Kisumu are now in pursuit of the remandees who are still at large, and they say it is only a matter of time before the escapees are behind bars again.
We are right on them because most of them, we have their particulars, they are known. These are people who have appeared before court and they have a court file with them.
The remandees are suspected to be hardcore criminals facing different charges, including robbery with violence and murder. Fatma Pole, KTN.
Right, so you've performed quite well. I'll give you an eight out
okay,
of ten.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah,
thank
because
you.
The only thing is, you know, you said hi.
I said hi.
You said hi, but it's still
That's
fine.
That's me.
All
no.
right, so we want to know how Nazizi fared, and of course, any other comments you have and feedback about her weight loss and her journey. If you want to contact her, the hashtag is Friday Briefing, or you can tweet me at Betty Kialo or at Nazizi Hirji. Right.
Yes.
All right. So, what do you want to do next?
Well, we're moving on to business, and we're going to be doing it with Abby Agin.